1970, cruising down Van Nuys Boulevard, feeling the breeze, enjoying the view in the back of a Datsun pickup truck. Long, straight hair and bell-bottom jeans. Valley girls and Marlboro Reds. Back when people were free. Nothing close to what it used to be. Back then, girls didn't have tattoos, extreme piercings, or a penis. Do you like the girls from that era? Please share your thoughts in the comments section.